Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about loop control structures. This is the very important concept in control structures. We are discussing very deeply about this process. Okay. So in this video, we are discussing about loop control structures. Why use loop control structures? Advantages with loop statements. Difference between conditional and loop control statements. So not Java, C for loop, while loop and do while loop, difference between while and do while, difference between while or do while and for. These are discussed in this video. So looping statements are statements execute one or more statements repeatedly several number of times. In C programming language, there are three types of loops: while, for, and do while. Why use loop? When you need to execute a block of code several number of times, then you need to use looping concept in C language. So, advantages with loop statements: reduce the length of the code, take less memory space, burden on the developer is reducing. Time consuming process to execute the program is reduced. Okay, so difference between conditional and looping statement. Conditional statement executes only once in the program, whereas looping statements executes repeatedly several number of times. Here I will explain a small example for better understanding of the statement. Okay, so the example behind this is, let us take from A to B, it is 10 kilometers. Okay, so one organization planning to conduct walkathon of 10K, but they are going to request a police commissioner. They didn't give permission due to some security reasons. So the commissioner shows an alternative for that. To provide a ground of a circular oval shape, it is one lap is 2 kilometers, so that they are using 5 times automatically 10 kilometers, 10k run will be done. So what I am doing is repeatedly 2 kilometers is repeatedly 5 times, so automatically I reach 10 kilometers. This is the best example related to loop control structures. Now here Java is not for loop versus while loops versus do while loop comparison. First one is the introduction. The C for loop is a control flow statement that iterates a part of the programs multiple times. Second one, while loop. The C while loop is a control flow statement that executes a part of the programs repeatedly on the basis of given boolean condition. Do while loop. The C do while loop is a control flow statement that executes a part of the programs at least once, and the further execution depends upon the given boolean condition. Okay. When to use? If the number of iterations is fixed, it is recommended to use for loop. If the number of iterations is not fixed, it is recommended to use while loop. If the number of iterations is not fixed and you must have to execute the loop at least once, it is recommended to use the do while loop. Syntax are mentioned in the next video. We will explain about syntax and flowcharts with one example will be discussed in the next video. Okay, on that context you can understand very betterly. Okay. So here all are printf statements, not system.out.println. Okay. So infinite loops, we are putting semicolons with no conditions, so automatically it is infinite loop. So while one is the infinite for these two. Okay. So now we are moving to know the difference between while and do while. Condition is in while and one side is do while. Condition is checked first, then statements is executed. Statements is executed at least once, thereafter condition is checked. It might occur statements is executed 0 times if condition is false. At least once the statements is executed. No semicolon at the end of the while. Semicolon at the end of the while condition. If there is a single statement, brackets are not required. Brackets are always required. Variable in condition is initialized before the execution of loop. Variable may be initialized before or within the loop. While loop is entry control loop. Do while is edges control loop. So the syntax is while condition statements, do statements while condition. I will give complete syntax in the next video. One more difference in while and do while, there is no difference. The comparison of while and do while is both are infinite loops. Okay. So the next one is difference between while or do while and for. Firstly, we discuss about for loop and do while loop. Next, for loop and while loop will be discussed in the next. So for loop, statements is executed once the condition is checked. Condition is checked after the statements is executed. It might be that statements gets executed 0 times. Statements is executed at least once. For the single statement, bracket is not compulsory. Brackets are always compulsory. Initialization may be outside or condition box. Initialization may be outside or within the loop. For loop is entry controlled loop. Do while is edges controlled loop. For syntax and do while syntax. Apart from this, one more statement is for is finite loop and do while is infinite loop. For is finite loop and do while is infinite loop. Finally, one more difference between for loop and while loop. Initialization may be either in loop statement or outside the loop. Initialization is always outside the loop. Once the statements is executed, statement or statements is executed, then after increment is done. Increment can be done before or after the execution of the statement or statements. It is normally used when the number of iterations is known. It is normally used when the number of iterations is unknown. Condition is a relational expression. Condition may be expression or non-zero value. It is used when initialization and increment is simple. It is used for complex initialization. For is entry control loop. While is an entry control loop. For syntax and while syntax. Apart from this, for is finite loop and while is infinite loop. So in this video we are discussing about the basic idea related to loop control structures. They are nothing but what is loop control structures, why use loop control structures, advantages with loop control statements, difference between conditional and loop statements, for loop, while loop and do while loop, difference between while and do while, difference between while or do while and for. Thank you.